absolutely, I agree. So as I was saying before, one of our colleagues at work has set up a page to make sure that the people who are homeless make sure that they have necessary access to sanitary products.
The stigma around it, and the women have to go out of the village during the time that they're on their period. It's just,
what, menstruation? Do I know what it is? Yes, of course.
It's a moment in a month. My partner had some thickening on her womb, and so we've gone through the whole process. But yes, it's where the womb cleanses itself, where it removes the lining of the womb, makes space for a new egg. And is that about right?
Why you don't think there's no shame around it?
There's no shame because it's a natural process.
It's where blood comes out, isn't it?
Well, we were just talking about it, weren't we, about the office and how you'll hide up your sleeve, down your bra. It's probably not talked about as much as maybe it should be. I was just telling my story of being on an aircraft as cabin crew, and someone asked for the same, well, they asked for the same product that a lady had requested for her cycle, and he stuck it to his eyelids for 8 hours as an eye mask.
Whereas in third world countries, we can't actually offer that. And obviously, just the taboo around how women, people are quite ashamed to talk about their menstrual cycles, and it's actually such a natural process. So if it wasn't for that, we wouldn't be here. Yeah, you're helping us get the message out.
That's right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Here is a part of the whole cycle of life, basically. Because it's part of the cycle of women producing eggs, and generally have the periods when the eggs do not get what's the word, when they're fertilized, that's the word.
Now, now shame, now shame, now.